today we have regular spicy chicken sandwich, bean and cheese, chalupa, uncrustable, garden salad, garbanzo beans, and applesauce. Accept your past without regret. Face your present with confidence, and face your future without fear. Colors dressed in pink, purple, and or hearts. As Valentine's Day approaches, just a small reminder. Per page 27 of the Royal Oak Student Agenda, no flowers, balloons, or gifts will be accepted at school for delivery to students. Cakes and cupcakes may not be delivered or brought to school. Any of the above items will be held in the attendance office and will be released to students at the end of the school day. All items not picked up by 4 p.m. will be discarded. Students, this also includes bringing gifts and such for a friend's birthday or a holiday. Thank you, administration.
Please note that the weekend dates for the Catalina Island trip have changed to April 13th through the 15th. Because of this change, full payment will now be due by Wednesday, March 28th. The total student cost is still $325.
If you must cancel your reservation because of this date change, please let the ASB office know by Wednesday, February 14th.
Go!
Tomorrow is a late start day. Students are expected to be on time. Students who are late on a late start may receive consequences. Zero period PE starts at 8:45 a.m. Homeroom starts at 9:30 a.m. Effective today, yearbooks will now be sold for $50. Please be sure to order yearbooks as soon as you can. For those of you that have already ordered your yearbooks, please be sure to check the list during homeroom to make sure your name is listed. If there are any problems, please stop by the ASB office.
Today is the last day to purchase any candy grams. They will be sold during lunch in front of the Commons for $1 each and will be delivered to homerooms tomorrow, February 14th.
Basketball! Good luck to all of our teams tomorrow playing here at Rollins versus South Carolina.
During lunch, eating food behind the gym is not allowed. You must finish your food first before going to that area.
Basketball pictures ordered from T to be turned into the ASB office by today.
So on Tuesday, it's going to be partly cloudy. It's going to be 70 degrees, partly cloudy, with a 52% chance of rain. Then moving on to Wednesday, it's going to be sunny. There's only a 34% chance of rain that day, 76 degrees. On Thursday, it'll be 78 degrees. It'll be partly cloudy, but and have a 36% chance of rain. And moving on to Friday, the final day of the week, it's going to be 76 degrees. It's just like Wednesday, but it's going to be partly cloudy and have a 42% chance of rain.